جهنم جميعا.
Lo, those who believe, then disbelieve, and then again believe, then disbelieve, and then increase in disbelief. Allah will never pardon them, nor will He guide them unto a way. Bear unto the hypocrites the tidings that for them there's a painful doom. Those who choose disbelievers for their friends instead of believers, do they look for power at their hands? Lo, all power appertaineth to Allah. He hath already revealed unto you in the scripture that when ye hear the revelations of Allah rejected and derided, ye sit not with them who disbelieve and mock until they engage in some other conversation. Lo, in that case, if ye stayed, ye would be like unto them. Lo, Allah will gather hypocrites and disbelievers all together into hell.
الذين يتربصون بكم فإن كان لكم فتح من الله قالوا ألم نكن معكم وإن كان للكافرين نصيب قالوا ألم نستحوذ عليكم ونمنعكم من المؤمنين فالله يحكم بينكم يوم القيامة ولن يجعل الله للكافرين على المؤمنين سبيلا.
Those who wait upon occasion in regard to you, and if a victory cometh unto you from Allah, say, Are we not with you? And if the disbelievers meet with a success, say, Had we not the mastery of you, and did we not protect you from the believers? Allah will judge between you at the day of resurrection, and Allah will not give the disbelievers any way of success against the believers.
المنافقين يخادعون الله وهو خادعهم وإذا قاموا إلى الصلاة قاموا كسالى يراءون الناس ولا يذكرون الله إلا قليلا مذبذبين بين ذلك لا إله هؤلاء لا إله هؤلاء ولا ومن يضلل الله فلن تجد له سبيلا يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا تتخذوا الكافرين أولياء من دون المؤمنين أتريدون أن تجعلوا لله عليكم سلطانا
Lo, the hypocrites seek to beguile Allah, but it is Allah who beguileth them. When they stand up to worship, they perform it languidly and to be seen of men, and are mindful of Allah but little. Swaying between this and that, belonging neither to these nor to those, he whom Allah causeth to go astray, thou, O Muhammad, wilt not find a way for him. O ye who believe, choose not disbelievers for your friends in place of believers. Would ye give Allah a clear warrant against you?
إن المنافقين في الدرك الأسفل من النار ولن تجد لهم نصيرا إلا الذين تابوا وأصلحوا واعتصموا بالله وأخلصوا دينهم وأخلصوا دينهم لله فأولئك مع المؤمنين وسوف يؤتي الله المؤمنين أجرا عظيما ما يفعل الله بعذابكم إن شكرتم وآمنتم وَكَانَ اللَّهُ شَاكِرًا عَلِيمًا.
Lo, the hypocrites will be in the lowest deep of the fire, and thou wilt find no helper for them. Save those who repent and amend, and hold fast to Allah, and make their religion pure for Allah only. Those are with the believers, and Allah will bestow on the believers an immense reward. What concern hath Allah for your punishment if ye are thankful for His mercies and believe in Him? Allah was ever responsive, aware.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful.
لا يحب الله الجهر بالسوء من القول إلا من ظلم وكان الله سميعا عليما إن تبدوا خيرا أو تخفوه أو تعفوا عن سوء فإن الله كان عفوا قديرا إن الذين يكفرون بالله ورسله ويريدون أن يفرقوا بين الله ورسله ويقولون نؤمن ببعض ونكفر ببعض ويريدون أن يتخذوا بين ذلك سبيلا أولئك هم الكافرون حقا وأعتدنا للكافرين عذابا مهينا والذين آمنوا بالله ورسله ولم يفرقوا بين أحد منهم أولئك سوف يؤتيهم أجورهم وَكَانَ اللَّهُ غَفُورًا رَّحِيمًا.
Allah loveth not the utterance of harsh speech save by one who hath been wronged. Allah is ever hearer, knower. If ye do good openly or keep it secret or forgive evil, lo, Allah is ever forgiving, powerful. Lo, those who disbelieve in Allah and His messengers and seek to make distinction between Allah and His messengers and say, we believe in some and disbelieve in others and seek to choose a way in between, such are disbelievers in truth. And for disbelievers we prepare a shameful doom. But those who believe in Allah and His messengers and make no distinction between any of them, unto them Allah will give their wages, and Allah was ever forgiving, merciful.
يسألك أهل الكتاب أن تنزل عليهم كتابا من السماء فقد سألوا موسى أكبر من ذلك فقالوا أرنا الله جهرة فأخذتهم الصاعقة بظلمهم ثم اتخذوا العجل من بعد ما جاءتهم البينات فعفونا عن ذلك وآتينا موسى سلطانا مبينا ورفعنا فوقهم الطور بميثاقهم وقلنا لهم ادخلوا الباب سجدا وقلنا لهم لا تعدوا في السبت وأخذنا منهم ميثاقا غليظا.
The people of the scripture ask of thee that thou shouldst cause an actual book to descend upon them from heaven. They asked a greater thing of Moses aforetime, for they said, Show us Allah plainly. The storm of lightning seized them for their wickedness. Then even after that, they chose the calf for worship, after clear proofs of Allah's sovereignty had come unto them. And we forgave them that, and we bestowed on Moses evident authority. And we caused the mount to tower above them at the taking of their covenant, and we bade them, Enter the gate prostrate, and we bade them, transgress not the Sabbath, and we took from them a firm covenant.
فَبِمَا نَقْضِهِمْ مِيثَاقَهُمْ وَكُفْرِهِمْ بِآيَاتِ اللَّهِ وَقَتْلِهِمُ الْأَنْبِيَاءَ بِغَيْرِ حَقٍّ وقولهم قلوبنا غلف بل طبع الله عليها بكفرهم فلا يؤمنون إلا قليلا وبكفرهم وقولهم على مريم بهتانا عظيما وقولهم إنا قتلنا المسيح عيسى ابن مريم رسول الله وما قتلوه وما صلبوه ولكن شبه لهم وإن الذين اختلفوا فيه لفي شك منه ما لهم به من علم إلا اتباع الظن وما قتلوه يقينا بل رفعه الله إليه وكان الله عزيزا حكيما.
Then because of their breaking of their covenant and their disbelieving in the revelations of Allah and their slaying of the prophets wrongfully, And they're saying, Our hearts are hardened. Nay, but Allah hath set a seal upon them for their disbelief, so that they believe not save a few. And because of their disbelief and of their speaking against Mary, a tremendous calumny. And because of their saying, We slew the Messiah, Jesus, son of Mary, Allah's messenger. They slew him not, nor crucified, But it appeared so unto them, and lo, those who disagree concerning it are in doubt thereof. They have no knowledge thereof, save pursuit of a conjecture. They slew him not for certain. But Allah took him up unto himself. Allah was ever mighty wise.
من أهل الكتاب إلا ليؤمنن به قبل موته ويوم القيامة يكون عليهم شهيدا فبظلم من الذين هادوا حرمنا عليهم طيبات أحلت لهم وبصدهم عن سبيل الله كثيرا وأخذهم الربا وقد نهوا عنه وأكلهم أموال الناس بالباطل وأعتدنا للكافرين منهم عذابا أليما
There is not one of the people of the scripture but will believe in him before his death, and on the day of resurrection he will be a witness against them. Because of the wrongdoing of the Jews, we forbade them good things which were before made lawful unto them, and because of their much hindering from Allah's way. and of their taking usury when they were forbidden it, and of their devouring people's wealth by false pretenses. We have prepared for those of them who disbelieve a painful doom.
لكن الراسخون في العلم منهم والمؤمنون يؤمنون بما أنزل إليك وما أنزل من قبلك وما أنزل من قبلك والمقيمين الصلاة والمؤتون الزكاة والمؤمنون بالله واليوم الآخر أولئك سنؤتيهم أجرا عظيما.
But those of them who are firm in knowledge and the believers believe in that which is revealed unto thee and that which was revealed before thee, especially the diligent in prayer and those who pay the poor due, the believers in Allah and the last day. Upon these we shall bestow immense reward.
إِنَّا أَوْحَيْنَا إِلَيْكَ كَمَا أَوْحَيْنَا إِلَى نُوحٍ والنبيين من بعده وأوحينا إلى إبراهيم وإسماعيل وإسحاق ويعقوب والأسباط وعيسى وأيوب ويونس وهارون وسليمان وآتينا داود زبورا ورسلا قد قصصناهم عليك من قبل ورسلا لم نقصصهم عليك وكلم الله موسى تكليما رسلا مبشرين ومنذرين لئلا يكون للناس على الله حجة بعد الرسل وَكَانَ اللَّهُ عَزِيزًا حَكِيمًا.
Lo, we inspire thee as we inspired Noah and the prophets after him, as we inspired Abraham and Ishmael and Isaac and Jacob and the tribes, and Jesus and Job and Jonah and Aaron and Solomon, and as we imparted unto David the Psalms. And messengers we have mentioned unto thee before, and messengers we have not mentioned unto thee. And Allah spake directly unto Moses. Messengers of good cheer and of warning, in order that mankind might have no argument against Allah after the messengers. Allah was ever mighty, wise.
لكن الله يشهد بما أنزل إليك أنزله بعلمه والملائكة يشهدون وكفى بالله شهيدا إن الذين كفروا وصدوا عن سبيل الله قد ضلوا ضلالا بعيدا إن الذين كفروا وظلموا لم يكن الله ليغفر لهم ولا ليهديهم طريقا إلا طريق جهنم خالدين فيها أبدا وكان ذلك على الله يسيرا.
But Allah Himself testifieth concerning that which He hath revealed unto thee. In His knowledge hath He revealed it, and the angels also testify, and Allah is sufficient witness. Lo, those who disbelieve and hinder others from the way of Allah, they verily have wandered far astray. Lo, those who disbelieve and deal in wrong, Allah will never forgive them. Neither will he guide them unto a road, except the road of hell, wherein they will abide forever, and that is ever easy for Allah.
Ya ayyuhan الناس قد جاءكم الرسول بالحق من ربكم فآمنوا خيرا لكم وإن تكفروا فإن لله ما في السماوات والأرض وكان الله عليما حكيما يا أهل الكتاب لا تغلوا في دينكم ولا تقولوا على الله إلا الحق إنما المسيح عيسى بن مريم رسول الله وكلمته ألقاها إلى مريم وروح منه فآمنوا بالله ورسله ولا تقولوا ثلاثة انتهوا خيرا لكم إنما الله إله واحد سبحانه أن يكون له ولد له ما في السماوات وما في الأرض وكفى بالله وكيلا
O mankind, the messenger hath come unto you with the truth from your Lord. Therefore believe, it is better for you. But if ye disbelieve, still lo, unto Allah belongeth whatsoever is in the heavens and the earth. Allah is ever knower, wise. O people of the scripture, do not exaggerate in your religion nor utter aught concerning Allah save the truth. The Messiah, Jesus, son of Mary, was only a messenger of Allah, and his word which he conveyed unto Mary, and a spirit from him. So believe in Allah and his messengers, and say not, three, cease, it is better for you. Allah is only one God. Far is it removed from His transcendent majesty that He should have a son. His is all that is in the heavens and all that is in the earth, and Allah is sufficient as defender.
لن يستنكف المسيح أن يكون عبدا لله ولا الملائكة المقربون ومن يستنكف عن عبادته ويستكبر فسيحشرهم إليه جميعا فأما الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات فيوفيهم أجورهم ويزيدهم من فضله وأما الذين استنكفوا واستكبروا فيعذبهم عذابا أليما ولا يجدون لهم من دون الله وليا ولا نصيرا
The Messiah will never scorn to be a slave unto Allah, nor will the favored angels. Whoso scorneth his service and is proud, all such will he assemble unto him. Then as for those who believed and did good works, unto them will he pay their wages in full, adding unto them of his bounty. And as for those who were scornful and proud, them will he punish with a painful doom. And they will not find for them against Allah any protecting friend or helper.
يا أيها الناس قد جاءكم برهان من ربكم وأنزلنا إليكم نورا مبينا فأما الذين آمنوا بالله واعتصموا به فسيدخلهم في رحمة منه وفضل ويهديهم إليه صراطا مستقيما
O mankind, now hath a proof from your Lord come unto you, and we have sent down unto you a clear light. As for those who believe in Allah and hold fast unto Him, them He will cause to enter into His mercy and grace, and will guide them unto Him by a straight road.
يستفتونك قل الله يفتيكم في الكلالة إن امرؤ هلك ليس له ولد وله أخت فلها نصف ما ترك وهو يرثها إن لم يكن لها ولد فإن كانت اثنتين فلهما الثلثان مما ترك وإن كانوا إخوة رجالا ونساء فللذكر مثل حظ الأنثيين يبين الله لكم أن تضلوا والله بكل شيء عليم.
They ask thee for a pronouncement. Say, Allah hath pronounced for you concerning distant kindred. If a man die childless and he have a sister, hers is half the heritage, and he would have inherited from her had she died childless. And if there be two sisters, then theirs are two-thirds of the heritage. And if they be brethren, men and women, unto the male is the equivalent of the share of two females. Allah expoundeth unto you so that ye err not. Allah is knower of all things. 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 Of all things.